great interest primarily because of the bloke who wrote it. And the bloke who wrote it was Bobby Sands. The old people in the audience will remember him. He was a hunger striker for the IRA back in the early 80s. Finally met his demise. But he wrote this song, or wrote the poem actually. And then several years later, famous Irish singer called Christy Moore took it, and he stole that melody from Gordon Lightfoot. And this is called Back Home in the Day.
Thank you.
just talk colours. Well, we can't.
He's bloody come.